I'm Jessica Altieri of Wine Channel TV, and welcome to Sip Some Austria, where wine is just the beginning of the story. Today, I'm joined by Gesellmann Winery, and I have Albert and Angelica. Wonderful to see you. Thank you for having me.
Thank you for being here. Hi.
It's such a beautiful day you brought for me all the way from Chicago. I'm loving this weather. Tell me first about the area we're in. It's very, very beautiful out here.
So we're located in the middle part of Burgenland. Mm-hmm. So this is the center of the Burgenland. So we have the Lake Neusiedl, which is a little bit farther to the north. And this lake influences also the climate of the wine growing here. So you have beautiful warm days.
Right.
But during the night it gets a little bit colder.
Cooler nights.
So you have a great humidity throughout the year. That's which is also very important for the harvest and everything.
Very important. So that's what you have to tell me about the vineyards right here. They're stunning, and it's I know it has a lot to do with the wine that we have here today.
Yeah, we're here located on the vineyard's name Hochberg.
I gotta work on that. Okay.
Hochberg. And the special thing here is on the place we have here clay and loam.
Okay.
And underneath we have limestone.
Limestone.
Yeah, this and limestone great. Gives the wine the character.
The earthy minerality.
Yeah, correct. This gives more of the life in the wine, and this is very typical for this wine in here.
And talk to me about the vineyard. So I noticed you have the trellis system over there, but then you have something that's very unique behind you.
Yeah, we try to start to work in the old way again. Mm-hmm. So we do the so-called Stockkultur, so we just plant one vine and we plant
on one stick.
On one stick, and on one stick. And then we plant 10,000 wines per hectare. So there's a big competition against the wine, so they have to go, the roots have to go deeper. So therefore the wine gets more character,
more concentrated, body and luscious.
Richer.
Yes.
And this is very unique for the Blaufränkisch. It gives the spiciness, gives the earthiness. So this is very typical for Blaufränkisch.
And you hand pick each grape, you guys pick everything.
Yeah, this is very important for us. Mm-hmm. We pick all our grapes by hand, select them very careful. We do it automatic by computer.
Oh, great.
And then we ferment the grapes without using any yeasts.
Right.
So the winery is working organic.
Okay.
So we are not using any yeast, only spontaneous fermentation. And then to mature the wines in the barrel.
And tell me about the wine that we have here today.
Yeah, this is the Hochberg. This is the single vineyard, Blaufränkisch.
Vintage. From right behind us.
From right behind us, Stockkultur Vintage 2012. So which is a wine very, from the flavor, it's more the dark berry fruit flavor.
Oh yeah, you get the spiciness to
the
it.
Spiciness.
It's the dark blackberry, dark red cherry, but it's very luscious.
Yeah, this is very typical for the varietal, to get the spiciness on the palate.
Yeah, it lingers on your palate. I really like this one. This is fantastic. What would you pair with this wine in your house if you're here cooking at night? What would be a typical Austrian dish?
Typical Austrian dish, anything with meat, I would say. So probably beef, because you get it really good. You can do it with steaks, of course.
Oh, yeah.
If you have a barbecue, a good steak. Or you can do it with braised beef as well. So.
Oh, that sounds wonderful. I'm going to have to come over to your guys' house. I'll have a barbecue and I'll just sip the wine.
That's right.
And you also do all the marketing, right, for the winery and help with that and the promotions.
Tell me,
where can people find more information about you online, your Instagram too?
You can find information online on www.gesellmann.at. Mm-hmm. Or we're on Facebook under the name of the winery, and also on Instagram.
I've been following you guys.
Great.
Wonderful. Well, thank you so much. I appreciate it. It's a beautiful day. We got to enjoy our wine.
Thank you.
Until next time, I'm just reminding you that wine is just a conversation waiting to happen. Prost!
Prost! Prost.